The Rumiaga County MP elect Theodore Sechikubo arrived at the Constitutional Court in Kampala to hear the verdict from a matter referred by the Magistrate Court of Masaka. The ground of interpretation before court was whether a recount of the ballots was defective because it had already exceeded 4 days which were provided for in the law. This is after Sechikubo's rival Patrick Nkalubo challenged the outcome of the March 18th parliamentary elections in the Masaka Magistrates Court. At about 10:30 a.m., Rosemary Barebe read the issues which were framed before she delivered the anonymous verdict on behalf of a quorum of 5 justices. Barebe cited Article 137, Section 5 of the Constitution, saying that before a question can be framed and referred to the Constitutional Court for determination, it must arise out of the proceedings.
It is dismissed and the parties are each there. Their court. This file is to be returned to the Chief Magistrate's Court to urgently conclude the management of miscellaneous application 11 of 2016. We so order.
Sechikubo and his supporters were in a jubilant mood immediately after the verdict was announced. However, Nkalubo says the legal battle is not yet over.
How does it feel, the judge having dismissed the case?
Anyway, for me, the case which the application which I made in the lower court is still going on. And I don't see the reasons as why even these people are celebrating. It's not me who referred this matter to the Constitutional Court. It was the Chief Magistrate of the lower court that needed some interpretation. So if the judges have decided that the case goes back to the Chief Magistrate, I think the case is still going on, and I can see it is even in my favor. It is still in my favor. It has not been dismissed completely.
I knew it was some other people, some other forces, not even Nkalubo. You can forgive Nkalubo all about it. It's not him. Other forces were behind my being delayed. I knew they would delay me, but they would not stop me from enjoying my victory. For us in Rumiaga, you can't be in the election exercise the whole year. Even when you win, you are not declared as such.
We are glad that they have made an order that if you want votes of the people of Rumiaga, you go to ask for the votes from Rumiaga, not in the courts here.
Theodore Sechikubo says that his jubilation is unstoppable, and the fact that the case has been sent to the Magistrates Court in Masaka before it makes even another ruling on the same matter, he says to him he has already won and is going to now embark on another bid, which is vying for the Deputy Speaker of Parliament of Uganda.
Later this afternoon, Sechikubo camped at the Electoral Commission offices until he was cleared to contest for the position.
So now it's done.
I'm overjoyed that today's judgment from the Constitutional Court has yet again been followed by the success where the Electoral Commission agreed and let the process on.
He then headed to the NRM Electoral Commission offices on Chadondo Road, where he phoned the offices of the ruling party Electoral Commission chairperson, Tango Doi, closed.
I trust Dr. Tango Doi for his word. He has said he will be handling my case personally tomorrow.
If Sechikubo is cleared, he will be the 7th NRM contender in the race for the deputy speakership. Sudhir Vyarhanga, NTV.